Heating a metal hydroxide decomposes the metal hydroxide to form the metal oxide and water. Since there's no carbon present in the compound, no carbon dioxide can be formed, so there's no need to do a test with lime water. If we heat calcium hydroxide, we will produce calcium oxide and water vapor. The water vapor condenses at the top of the test tube, and we can test for the presence of the water using the cobalt blue paper.